Greetings! Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm gonna buy a couple blood packs. Oh,
more? You're quite the glutton. This city's veins are starting to dry up.
You better not. Let's see the stuff.
Oh no, wouldn't like that, Queen Bitch. Queen Bitch would say no.
Five?
Who's Queen Bitch? Therese?
Now serving number 26.
Wood pack.
No, wouldn't like that, Queen Bitch. Queen Bitch would say no.
Now serving number 26.
Which money do I have left? 94. No, that's
five?
What I have 106, okay. Alright.
No. Queen Bitch would say no to that. Yes.
Oh, shut up back there. Okay, we're heading back to our main quest. Well, I'm pretty sure it's the main quest. Gotta head for this oil tank. Guy's hiding inside an oil tank. Wrong way. Bertram Tongue. I am coming for thee. Just gonna find a way in here. Oh. It magically opens. He's obviously gonna be in there. Let me see if there's anything else around. I don't know if there's... Oh no, that's the other side. Though we can get in here from the sewer. I don't know... I never see cops around here, though. So it's probably fine. But this might be considered trespassing. Bertram Tongue, I presume? Hi. Nice place you got here. Is that a couch? Greetings.
Look who finally made it. Thought you'd never find me, did you, sweetheart?
You knew I was looking for you?
I've gotten good at knowing when I'm wanted. Oh, so you're who I'm waiting on. Someone must have faith in you, Cupcake. That, or they want you out of the picture. Interesting choice either way.
Why do you want to take me out of the picture? Well, you must be Bertram Tongue.
The one and only. Don't bother with the introductions, fledgling. I know who you are.
You do?
News travels down the Kindred grapevine like wildfire. And that courtroom spat between LaCroix and Nines Rodriguez is a juicy little morsel. And you in the middle. How interesting.
Rodriguez? Yeah, I remember him. He's the one that said this is bullshit or something like that. That's great. So you know I survived. Duh, because I'm here.
Oh, you did you? Well, I wasn't worried. So why did you need to find me? What did you need?
I figured you knew already. I need to get to that warehouse for Mercurio. You know Mercurio?
Oh, never mind. The warehouse, though. I've been watching the place. The Sabbat has a bunch of low-life humans working day and night to move stuff through there. There's some major staging going on.
I know who the Sabbat are, but just humans?
As far as I can tell. The humans seem to know the score from the way they've been talking. I think most of them have aspirations of joining the next graduating class of shovelheads. Ugh, losers.
Joining the class of shovelheads? You mean joining the Kindred, I'm guessing. They know they're working for vampires?
Yeah. The Sabbat like everyone to know just who they're dealing with. So if you get in there and have to bust a few heads, don't feel bad. Think of it as upholding the masquerade.
Hey, if I don't lose any humanity, I'm good with it. Can you get me in there without being detected?
Yes, I can. Just tell me when you're ready, and we'll leave. Once you're there, however, you're on your own. You'll have to get into the place and plant the explosives in the middle office to take the whole structure down.
Let me get a few things together first.
All right, I guess. Come back when you're ready to go. But don't be too long, fledgling. This isn't really something we planned around your schedule.
Whatever. See ya. Let's see if I can ask him some more questions. I can't get into this computer, obviously, because he's there.
You ready to go?
I'll have some questions for you when I get back. Pick me up at my haven after I sleep the day through. Yeah. Guess let's do this. Yeah, I'll have some questions for you when I get back. Let's go. Should I have been in sneak mode already? Obviously, he knows his way through the sewers. Okay, the music just stopped and it's so quiet all of a sudden. Not liking it. You know there's going to be surprises. There's always plenty of surprises. Is this door to the bathroom? Or this used to be the bathroom. Well, I hear someone going in another bathroom. Was he snorting coke or something? Interesting. Why am I jumping? Don't jump. I don't use aspects too much. Save my blood.
Where you going, man?
Well, that runs out quickly. No valid target. Now he's dancing. I imagine.
Oh, man. Freeze, motherfucker!
I should have killed him. Alright. Kill him. Do I lose humanity? I don't. Well, I got ammo from him. Let me just double check. Yeah, I still have 7. I gotta. Okay, yeah, because these are attacker people. I still hear the sniffing sounds. We got an item. I might have improved my investigation, but I probably would have found this no matter what. 38 caliber round. Yeah, I don't have too much, do I? I guess I forgot to stock up on those. I have 28. I'm gonna check these things, make sure I can't break the wall or something. Is that an attacker or just a bum? I don't know. I figured he would be attacker, but he looks like a bum. So I can't say for sure. I would just attack him, but then I'd lose humanity. Oh wait. Anything in here? No. How disappointing. Any more file cabinets? Because I almost missed that. I guess not. Yeah, that might be an attack. It might just be cold outside. Awesome. I assume this door goes out as well. Or I can't open this. No. And now I've got these doors. What about if it's file cabinet? I think that opens right in front of that person. Come back to that door. It's just another way outside. But I think if I open it, I might get some extra experience, maybe? What we got here? Ithaca M37. The 12 gauge M37 is designed for close quarters use as a home defense weapon. Tried and true service for military and law enforcement, the M37 features all metal parts and a bottom feed and ejector for both righties and lefties. It has moderate recoil and is fairly light for ease of use. Range combat requirement? 5. Base damage 2. Lethality is high. I've only got 5 rounds so far. So my range combat is 2. Rather sucky. Let's look at this. So this is higher, but look at the damage potential, so much higher, 34 instead of 10, lethality, 20 instead of 7, feat adjustment, negative 2, negative 3, base damage is 2, same, fire rate, medium, no, low, alright. Range, medium, reload speed, slow. So it's a slower weapon. But a lot more damaging. This is the old, like some kind of warehouse storage area. Well, like the piers, the train station or something. Have to fight that dog. Yeah, this person over there. Oh, the dumpsters are something that's an option to check. Don't worry, I'm not going to be passing the speed limit. No trespassing. Violators will be shot. Survivors will be shot again. Tickets. Yeah, this old train station. Interesting. So I come up on this person here. Is he one of them? He's fine. Alright. Should I pick this lock? For XP? Well, that one's just locked. Okay. Just a... can't get there. I hear someone talking. I don't want to get stuck in there, so... I'm already sad. Stay out, please, with a Z. Because I have a feeling I'm going to have to kill a dog soon. I do not want to kill you, doggy. Well, that's interesting. I got suspended letters. Oh, I can't come off here. I can't step off here. Alright, well, I'm being funneled this way. Or can I get in one of these cars?
Yo, what the fuck is going on here tonight? Fox is all in everyone's face and shit.
Didn't you hear? A new shipment came in. Some pretty serious hardware.
Yeah, I heard. But what the fuck? We get that kind of shit in here all the time. What's so different about tonight?
I don't know. Marcus is tense as a motherfucker. Maybe you heard something.
Like what?
Like, I don't know, but keep your fucking eyes open. And someone better tell those clowns in the freight house to quit playing cards before Marcus comes out and starts peeling fucking caps. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear you.
Can't be the same Dr. Marcus. Are they right here? Can't tell. So we got a guy there. He's talking to himself.
Hey, where you going again?
Oh, I didn't realize there was two. Since they're not moving. Way to kill somebody. Don't know why I didn't think of that before. Oh, I already have a tire. Yeah. What about the other guy? I think he might have dropped something. Didn't even notice. So I can't come up. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I want to go in the train cars. That's no fun. Two freight house. Well, I don't want to miss anything on the tops of these. Oh, it looked like it'd be pretty difficult to climb. This is pretty awesome. There's just a light. I kind of doubt anyone's down here in this yard, but just in case. I don't want people swarming all over me all of a sudden. Oop. That was a pause. Who jams all these crates in here like that? Look at this. Someone in there, though? Not that I can see. But I have very low range on this. Okay. Goodies? Thank you. So now, yeah, I got 41. Sweet. I can go out this way as well.
You gonna bet or what? Shit, relax, man. I'm in.
Yo, Marcus is getting all crazy. something going down tonight. He knows something. We don't.
I know you best keep your voice down, Holmes. Marcus don't play that shit.
What shit? I'm just asking a question.
That's the shit he don't play.
Look, both of you just shut up and play your fucking cards. Where the hell's Junior?
He's inside, watching the steps. Guess Marcus kind of scared of him, you know?
Shit, I guess Junior's smarter than he looks.
Well, I know where they are now. Oh, but I can't get there from here. Why, you really... Okay. See, I would totally crawl under there to get around. Someone closer than that. He's running. Oh, jeez. Is he gonna bring...
Where you going, man?
Hey, you see something out there? Out there, in the train. I swear I saw something moving.
Ain't nothing out here. You just scared them, John.
What? Shit, I ain't scared of nothing. I'm scared for whoever decides to come and get a piece of this.
Hey, quit waving that thing around. Fucking explosives all over the place. You trying to blow us up or something?
Nah, I'm fucking
scared. Damn, little John. You all kind of stupid.
Oh, man.
Failed. God damn it.
Oh man.
Oh, another one. Oh boy. Did he shoot him? It's coming around this way. Well, it's just him. Maybe I can feed on him. That's what I want to do. And he's just running. Damn it. There we go. He didn't drop a letter, did he? Or was that already there? Sweet. That's just stuff. Is that all the people who are looking for me? Oh, jeez. Oh yeah, what's this? Lockpick? Did I just find another lockpick? I guess it's one I... One I could pick up if I didn't have a lockpick. Well, who at this point would not have a lockpick? So those guys over there, I don't know if they were the ones who came and attacked. Have tire iron. Let's just make sure nothing on top of these boxes. Oh. Oh. Sweet. 38. So no others. Maybe make sure I didn't miss a box. These guys playing cards at least were in here. I'm gonna guess that they still are. No, they came out. I guess they were the ones that attacked me.
Hey, freeze, motherfucker! Oh.